differentiate respect to x, e raised to the 4x, you gotta use the chain rule. E to the 4x gets copied, then you multiply by the derivative of the exponent, which is the 4x. It's going to give you e raised to the 4x. The derivative of 4x is just 4. By convention, goes at the front, so you have 4e raised to the 4x. If this has helped you out, please be sure to leave a like. Thank you.